lesbians and their hair. It's the one stereotype that hangs, doesn't it? And it's true a little bit, isn't it? Because I was saying this, you know, do you ever see three women come out of the stalls in a women's room? Three women walk out one time. Two of them go to the mirror, one walks right out. Two up the mirror, straight girls. The one walking out, lesbian. Because she knows her hair looks good. She knows because she hasn't changed her hairstyle in 25 years. She don't have to check. Look at everybody. They're like, oh! But I hope she didn't mean me specifically. That was kind of bitchy. The worst part was when I got my hair cut off for the little film, they also dyed it brown. Oh, I was a brunette, people. Brunette! And let me tell you a little secret, okay? I will just say very nicely to all the other brunettes in the audience this evening, I don't know how you can take it. That is way too much pressure. My God, people just walk right up and start asking you stuff. Yeah, excuse me, miss, can you tell? No! It's a hair color.